I don't want to be the next Edward Snowden. I like my life, I have a career and people that care about me and a dog I borrow at weekends, but something's happening that is really wrong and I can't stand by and let it happen. I can't do this on my own. They'd trace the leak to me and we all know what happens to whistleblowers. I need your help, you and a handful of others. I'm going to send you some documents. You can work out how they fit together and whether to go public with what you find. Today is day zero. On day five, you and the others will decide whether you send a letter to the press. We need to be careful. We can't communicate by email. You need to download this secure messaging app. Every morning from tomorrow, I'll send you some information. A lot of the information exists in the public domain, hidden in plain sight. Every evening, your group will be able to discuss what you've learned and put together the pieces of this puzzle. Use each other. There is strength in numbers. Thank you in advance for what you're about to do.